Take it.
Okay.
Take it.
Okay. This tanker is so big. It won't be easy for him in Westville.
That won't be a problem. Once he knows we're here, he'll find us.
And how do you know that?
Let's just say we have a history together, and he's not the type to let grudges go.
Hmm. He must have done something to really piss him off.
It goes a bit beyond just pissing him off.
So, are you going to tell me what happened?
Maybe. But not until after we put an end to all this. Deal?
Okay. But I'm holding you to that.
Take it!
Roger!
Take it!
Okay!
Nothing that concerns either of you.
We're not giving you an option. Now spit it out!
Tell us what we want to know and you won't get hurt. Where's Wesker?
If you can behave yourselves, maybe I'll tell you.
Damn it!
She's tough. I'll give her that much. What's this? Chris, is this...
Whatever it is, Excella seemed protective of it.
You grab it!
Okay!
Take it!
Roger!
Take it!
Okay!
a grenade.
Take this.
You grab it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Okay.
Take it.
Roger.
Thank you.
rocket launcher!
Take it.
Okay.
So, you've made it this far. Too bad you won't make it much further.
The new superior breed of humans, given birth by the progenitor virus. The Wesker children were entrusted with endless potential. Of them, only one survived. You.
Are you saying I was manufactured?
I was to become a god. Creating a new world with an advanced race of human beings. However, all was lost with Raccoon City. Despite that setback, your creation still holds great significance. Now my candle burns dimly. Ironic, isn't it? For one who has the right to be a god. To face his old mortality.
The right to be a god. That right is now mine. The right to be a god. You. Arrogant even until the end. Only one truly capable of being a god deserves that right. The right. With Ouroboros, I have that right.
What the hell happened here?
What's going on?
Why? When I've done so much, all
are you?
Chris, how nice of you to join us.
Wesker.
Don't worry. Your mission is at its end. Ouroboros is on the eve of its appearance. 6 billion cries of agony will burn a new balance.
Sorry, Wesker, but not on my watch!
Albert! You said we'd change this world together! Oh, why?
I thought they were partners.
Wesker doesn't give a damn about anybody but himself.
Soon, even you will understand, Chris. One glimpse of my new world, and it will all make perfect sense.
Show yourself!
Unfortunately, it's too late for you. You will not live to see the dawn. Sorry, Excella, but it appears Ouroboros has rejected you. Though you have been an excellent asset, I have one last task for you.
Albert!
What the hell?
Farewell, old friend.
Persistent son of a bitch.
So now what? Do you think our weapons can hurt that thing?
I don't know. We gotta get the hell out of here before it destroys this place.
It's tearing through the ship! We can't stay here!
You grab it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Okay.
My God! Look how big it is!
You grab it.
Roger.
Roger.
satellite laser. We just might have a chance. The targeting device is on the roof. Come on, there's no time to lose. You grab it.
Roger.
So that's Ouroboros. I feel for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually serious about destroying the entire...
Warning. Tune off area with secondary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately. Warning. Tune off area
Wait.
With secondary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately. Warning.
An assault bomber? When Jill said Wesker was planning to spread Ouroboros throughout the world.
He's planning to use this to spread it. Wesker! There he is! Come on, let's go! Jill! Are you alright?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength. It comes from a virus, but the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if he cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength?
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's going to be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise. So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used the serum label PG-678W.
PG-678W?
I'm gonna try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, in an attaché case.
Jill! Come in! Jill! Shit.
Chris, this is it.
Let's give it a shot.
Bomber equipped with missiles.
He can't fly around in that without getting shot down. Oh, God.
Exactly. The plane can't get shot down. If it does, it'll initiate a biohazard.
It's just like Joe said. He's planning to spread this virus worldwide.
Looks that.
Warning. Fire detected in the engine room. Warning. Sealing off area with primary bulkhead. Evacuate the area
you.
You grab it.
Okay.
Come on!
Something doesn't feel right. I can't explain it.
Yeah, I hear ya.
Your plans are finished, Wesker!
There's no way out this time!
Don't you two ever tire of failing in your mission. You've really become quite an inconvenience for me. Every day, humans come one step closer to self-destruction. I'm not destroying the world. I'm saving it.
This guy's lost it!
This may be our only chance.
Do it.
Things are really getting interesting now, eh, Chris? Do you actually think you can defeat me?
Either way, I'm not gonna stop until I'm dead.
Well then, I'll just have to kill you quickly.
There's no point in hiding.
Take it!
Roger! Chris! I need you to distract him!
Sheva!
Roger! If we take advantage of the fact, we might actually hit him! I'll kill the other light!
Postponing the inevitable. Your struggle is over!
Give him the shot!
Did it work?
I think so.
Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable. The entire world will be infected. A new Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
Another one of Umbrella's leftovers.
You knew what we had to do.
All right, I'll go for the override lever. Cover me.
should have killed you years ago. Chris.
Your mistake. It's over, Wesker!
Over? Getting started.
Judge us? You get all your ideas from comic book villains?
Chris!
For our fallen brothers.
Well,